I thought I was gonna be filming a video today. But I still have something to figure out. I'm going live. So now it's morning. So happy 4th of July. Me and my brother. I mean, I just woke up. My brother's still sleeping. It's like probably 10. Alex, what time is it? Where's your phone? Check on your phone. Huh? I'm filming. So good, sorry that you guys get to hear that conversation. What time is it? Has a fan in here and it's so cold. I mean, not cold, like it kind of cold, but it feels good when you're waking for the whole night. Oh, yeah. Come here, I want to see what time it is. If I see you in my brain, just don't. I don't need your opinion, guys. So, right now it is Alex. Let me see it. I need to show them the time. Oh, it's still okay.
Well, did you kill my phone last night?
No, why would I kill your phone? I didn't even use it. I fell asleep. I let you use my tablet, you idiot. Guys. So, right now. Okay, at night, guys. So, I might be filming, but I'm not. I'm probably not. 50. There's 50% of chance that I might be filming. I might not be filming. Okay. So let's go. I want to change on before. I have to read the time. What time is it?
I don't know.
Check. I didn't even wake up. I better wait for like an hour. So in that hour, I would like to watch YouTube and just chillax. So let's get my morning day started. So first of all, I mean, when I woke up, I went to the restroom. That's what I always do. Trying to take the charger off. Okay, so the charger is now officially off. Okay. So, after that, I would go to the restroom and brush my teeth. Let's go. My grandparents are officially gone. They made the bed. They probably went to the gym. So after that, I would first go brush my teeth and then get in the shower. But I'm not going to be filming the part where I get in the shower because it's on live. So let's brush my teeth. So I prefer this toothpaste for me. I don't know, my voice just got like cracky, like it's like rusty and dusty and musty. I have something on my teeth.
Ew.
It's pepper.
Ew.
So first what I like to do is I like to wet my toothbrush.
I'm not even ready. No. Oh my gosh, guys. So, yeah, my family, we don't waste toothpaste. Look at this. Guys, comment down below. Hi, guys. Wait, wasn't there three people? That's true. Guys, my name is Ariana. Make sure you subscribe, guys. You guys comment something so you guys can keep me entertained. Go in my room because I feel like that has better lighting. Okay, it's clean. Wow, good lighting. Comment down below if you guys know what this is. You guys are not keeping me entertained. I'm gonna be entertained. Entertain me, guys. Comment down below if you guys think me. I am. Guys, I keep on zooming in on accident. Happy 4th of July, guys. What about soccer? What is this? Guys, please comment down below. I don't know what I just did. Oh, I did that. Comment down below if you guys know what what this is. I dare you to get sarcastic. I don't know what I just did, guys. Yeah, guys, it's my room. It's pretty lame in here. I need you guys to keep me entertained. Because, like, there's four people, and there's gonna be three. I know. Okay. Can you guys comment down below, each and every one of you guys, because I really want like to talk to you guys and say hi. Love how that one person said, I dare you to start dancing. Dare you to get naked and start dancing. Guys, no. Sorry, no. I'm not gonna get naked and start dancing because, first of all, I can report you, sorry, but I'm not gonna report you. I'm not gonna get naked and start dancing, so, yeah. It's pretty inappropriate. And first of all, I'm never gonna do that in my life. You know, because it's inappropriate. I would not do that. Like, I can report you, but I'm not gonna report you because you said hi at first. You didn't just say, like, rude stuff and say that. But anyways, I'm not gonna do that. So, guys, first there's 5 people, then there's 4. Guys, comment down below. Guys, I'm gonna say hi to each and every one of you guys who commented. Each and every one of you guys. Hi. There was only 2 people who commented. Guys, I have a dare for you guys. Go subscribe to my channel. And, go show my brother some love. It's Warped Fire Dragon. He plays Fortnite. And, yes, today, actually, like, early in the morning, like, at 12, we filmed a video. No, he filmed a video on his channel. And I filmed a video on my channel. But I believe I didn't upload it. I did not upload it. I'm not planning to upload it because it's terrible, first of all. Okay, let me get something to sit on. Like, I have like a little chair right here, but I never used it, so I'm gonna try to like use it and see if you guys can see me. Oh, you guys can kind of see me. That's good. Guys, comment down some more stuff. Oh, guys, I have a fun idea. I'm gonna show you guys my song. Oh, no. This is my strawberry milkshake. I think I made this like 2 weeks ago, I think. I have a lot of slimes that are unnecessary, guys. I have a mini slime. Guys, look at this. Okay, so that was weird. Can you guys comment, please? You guys are like, is there commenting like an, okay. Make me famous, guys. I'll be famous. Here is my blueberry. I believe like 2 of my slimes are in bags. Yeah, 2 of them. Because I ran out of containers and I wasn't planning to go. Hi. What's up? What's up, guy? What's up? So the one who dared me to start dancing won a challenge. Yeah, on the challenge. What's up? I just left me there hanging. You want a challenge? I actually do want a challenge. Seems fun. Better than ever. Hey, I thought he was gonna give me a challenge. Hi again. Okay, wrap your arm around your back and see how far. See how far. Oh my god. Sorry. See how far you can wrap it around your body. Actually, I can only wrap it around my arm. I've actually tried that before. Look. If you can wrap it, you're flexible. Actually, I'm not flexible. Okay, look at this, guys. I can only do that. Well, everybody let me. But let me. Let me. No one likes me. Oh. Back up. I couldn't see it. Back up, I couldn't see it. That's all I can do. Guys, if you guys have a YouTube channel, rest. Why would you say that to me? That really hurt my feelings. No, I'm just kidding. Can you do gymnastics? Actually, I cannot do gymnastics. No. I can't. Look at them little puppy. Look at all those chickens. No, I can't even do a back bend. Comment down below if you guys are flexible. If you're flexible. Comment down below. Please. Can you do a handstand? Actually, I was able to do a handstand when I was younger, but now no more. Because actually I almost broke my back by doing that. It was pretty scary. I'm in it. Oh. It's really scary. It's really scary when I have a dare, maybe if you want. Mm-hmm. I dare you to tie up your shirt with a hair tie. I actually don't have a shirt on. I have a dress on right now. So I can't. Look. It's a dress. Hi, my sis. Ask. Is your mom? What? Actually, the person who asked me what my underwear is, no, I'm not gonna do that, so. Why are you saying such inappropriate stuff? I actually can't change, because I have to shower in a little bit, so I'm just, like, keeping you guys updated, and then I'm gonna go shower. I might do another thing when I'm ready, another live when I'm ready. Who knows? Guys, the reason I'm not doing inappropriate stuff is because I have this. I'm like Christian. I'm like a Christian, but like, I don't do inappropriate stuff. I don't, guys. I don't. show the dress again? Okay. I'm gonna show my dress again. See, guys? There's my dress. This actually used to belong to my cousin, but she didn't want it anymore, so she gave it to me for the 4th of July and my birthday. You want pictures? Yeah. Mm-hmm, I do. Bunny person. It's gonna be weird though. Okay. Please don't be inappropriate though. I'm an innie. I have an innie belly button. Not really inappropriate. Yeah, I know. I just read it. I'm an innie. Although my cousins have an outie. The only one in the family who has an innie, and it's pretty weird, but I don't care. Guys, I found this. It's a penny. And if I flip it up, I'm gonna tell you how old I am. I mean, if it lands on heads, I'm gonna tell you how old I am. If it lands on tails, is it like deep or shallow? I'm not gonna answer that, guys. If it lands on heads, I'm going to tell you guys how old I am. If it lands on tails, I'm going to tell you guys when's my birthday. So, no. Actually, I'm going to tell you guys my full name. Hold on, let me turn on the light. Oh, shit. Let me see, got it. Okay, let me get it. Guys, land on heads. Heads. So I'm actually 10 years old. 10. Comment down below how old you guys are. How old you are. Comment down below how old you are. How old you are. How old are you? You're 11? I'm 10. Hey, we're like, when I was born, you were 1 year old. For the two new people, comment down below how old you guys are. My name is Ariana, actually. No one commented how old they are. Except for that guy that I've been talking to, or girl. I'm trying to look for something to show you. Oh, guys. Found something. Can you guys talk to me on the messages so I can answer you guys? Guys, do you think there's bubbles in here? Actually, there is a bubble. I can't even open this. I never actually opened it. Oh, there we go. Ew. One landed on my what I'm filming on. You want another dare? Yeah. Mm-hmm. If inappropriate, I'm not gonna answer it. I'm not gonna do it actually. Cause I had to have someone do a nasty dare. I dare you to suck your stomach in as much as you can. Do I need to put it on the thing? Do I need to show you guys? Do I need to show you that I'm doing it? Yeah. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna stand on the chair that I'm sitting on right now. I'm not gonna go on my bed. Hopefully you can see. That's all I can do. Do you guys have another dare for me? Can you punch it now? No. Because I actually got really hurt by punching my stomach before. I'm not willing to do that again. Not punch it. Not punching it. Oh, push it. I'm sorry. No. More dares? More dares? Truth dares? Belly dance. What? I don't know. I don't know how to belly dance. I don't. Why are you making me do like dares like that? You guys are making me, you're making me do like dares that I know how to do. Honestly, I do know how to do it. I don't know how to belly dance, but I do know how to do your dares, but I don't know how to belly dance. So sorry. Try and do a split. I'm gonna break my leg. Okay, I'll do it. I tend to do a split like on my bed where you guys can kind of like get me. Position my camera. Okay, honestly, I can't even position my camera. Okay, so you guys can see. I can't believe I'm doing this. I think I popped a kneecap. Comment down below if you're a girl or you're a boy. You're a girl? Me too! Girl! Obviously you can see that. By the way, you're 11? Hi, more people! Can you guys do dares for me? I actually turned 10 this year. Cool. Do you guys want to know when my birthday is? Do you guys want to know when my birthday is? Yes or no? Do you guys want to know when my birthday is? Trying to think up there.
You're still making a video?
I'm not making a video. I'm doing a live. I'm doing a live. Get out. Get out of my room. Get out.
Nobody's watching.
Yeah. Who? There used to be 4 people. Now there's 2.
What do you mean?
Get out. How are you talking? I don't know. People. There used to spin around a circle. 3, 2 times, try to walk. Okay.
Can I show you the message I sent?
Yes!
Calm down.
One, two, three, four. I did four. I'm sorry. One, two, three. I don't get that easy really. I mean, I don't get that easy dizzy really quick. Can you get out? My room. Dang, when you walked out. No, you weren't. If you got a bad day, call Jesus. If they lying in your face, call Jesus. Comment down below if you guys have fun. Grandma and Grandpa are gone home. So is this a death? Oh god. I actually made this into a dare you to jump jacks. What does that mean? Actually made this in a video called Slime. It was a lie actually, and I was making model magic clay to slime, and it actually worked out. Do jumping jacks. Oh, how many times? How many times? 30? Okay. Not that bad. One time my coach made me do 50, I think. 50 or 40. Okay, let's go with this chair in.
Done.
I tried. Does that mean I can't do it?
You can do it, bye. Bye, I'm gonna do you guys wrong.
I have a harder day if you want. Do it. Oh, I have a dare for you guys. Go subscribe to the Ace Family. 5 push-ups. I can't even push me up. Sorry, though. Comment down below if you guys know the Ace Family. One push-up? No. Try one. One? Where? On the floor? Or on my bed? Come on. But where? On the floor of my bed. Probably gonna have this rolling for about an hour. So if you guys have an hour with me, like 30 minutes left actually, with me, if you can. On the floor or on the bed? One push up, on the floor or on the bed? Floor? You guys can't see me on the floor though. You can't see me on the floor though. Are you sure? Point camera down. Actually, I have it like set up, actually, so I'm not gonna do that. So I can do it on the bed though. And plus, I haven't vacuumed in any vacuum. I vacuumed yesterday. I vacuumed yesterday, but I'm weird. I like my room to be tidy. Then on the bed.
Okay.
I can't.
I'll try one more time. Was that close enough? Barely. Actually, yeah, I did try. I did. I just suck. I just really suck. Insult? No, I'm just kidding. 10 sit-ups. Is this my are you my exercise trainer or something like that? But I can actually kind of do like 10 sit-ups. I don't know, doing dares. Okay, if one of your dares putting slime in my hair, bye-bye, honey. Comment down below if you guys know the Ace family. Not gonna do dare. Not gonna dare that.
It's how I do my sit-ups.
Oh my god.
Wait, how many was it?
I can do 5.
So I'm gonna do it. Sorry guys, but I'm gonna exercise later. Not right now. It's too early. I usually exercise around 6, but I'm not. I don't film it. I actually do exercise though. Do it off the top bunk. I can't. That's where my sister sleeps. When she comes to spend the night over here. I am not allowed to go. And plus, I have a lot of stuff there. What was it? 5 sit-ups. No more. No more. No more. You're actually the one who has kept me entertained. I like your style. Can you guys comment down below and like this video, please? Please, I'm begging you. I'm begging you.
That's why I need one less of God to see in my head. One more time before I go. I'm taking a moment. I need one less of God to see in my head.
Do you guys like me singing? Do you guys like me singing? My singong. My singong. Can you guys remember about your dream? I can. I remember what I was dreaming about today. Comment. Where's the person who has kept me entertained? Like, I'm
to tell you guys about this one kid who tried to make me dance naked. He said, "Hi, I dare you to start dancing." And I said, "Dancing." He said, "Dare you to get naked and start dancing." If you guys are gonna send me that stuff, I already told him that I'm not gonna, do that. Which is weird. And anybody else who does that, I don't try to think of stuff to do. I don't try to think of stuff to do for me to do. Why you guys let me? My lighting's bad. Oh, hi. Hi again. Hi, guys. Come, maybe try on clothes. I can't. I'm gonna get those dirty. I need a shower. I can't try on clothes. And plus, I'm on a live, and you guys are gonna see me trying on clothes, which is not acceptable. Not acceptable. You're putting them on for a few seconds. Well, can you charge off camera? What does that mean? Then come on camera again with clothes. You wanna see my clothes? No, I'm just playing. I don't like people, like, I don't know. 1 minute. I don't know why. I'm trying to be as nice as possible. Like, not being sarcastic, but just hard because of my school. I'm like, I'm a total sarcastic person. I mean, I'm on summer break, but, yeah. Comment down below your best friend's name, and I'll give her a shout out. Can I give your best friend a shout out? Can you comment down below her name? Or his name? I just wanted to shout out someone. I don't know, I'm bored, and you don't want to do anything, so I'm thinking I'm gonna go. Oh, you want me to do something? Okay, what do you like to do? Try on clothes? Okay. I'll go try on clothes. I'm only gonna try on two things. Oh, hold on. Let me see what my battery's at. 9%. Have any crop tops? No, I do not wear crop tops. Sorry. Oh my god. Let's see what I have in my fashionista area over here. Let me show you guys these shorts that I got from Burlington, I believe. They're literally so short. So I'm gonna try on these while sitting down for you guys. Because then you guys can't see me. Okay. What am I doing? If you want, I can do my makeup. My makeup, like a lot of makeup.
Guys, look how short these are. Like, I don't wear this type of stuff, but I got them just to get them because they're cute. Comment down below if you like these. They actually fit good on me. Okay, do you guys want me to do my makeup? Just to keep you guys entertained. Maybe pull the shorts down a bit. Okay. You wanna see them still? That's how they are, they can go down. Because then they show underneath. I'm gonna give you guys a little makeup tutorial. First, let me put my slime away because it's probably gonna dry out. You should try on a shirt now. Okay, let me find a shirt first. Okay, let's go. Here's all my ugly t-shirts. Oh, look, guys, that's how I looked when I was a baby. Still ugly. Okay, let me go put you guys down. Oh my god, I'm sorry. Sorry. But you guys will see that. Let's put that right there. Move that
up. This is my brother's shirt. I'm putting that in my brother's shirt.
Happy 4th of July! The new person who's just watching me. So would you guys like this shirt? Let me go up to the side and put it on. Try that on, yeah. Okay, I'll try it on. It's gonna be off to the side. You guys can hear my voice though. You can still hear my voice, but you guys are not gonna be able to see me, okay, guys?
The struggle of having a two-layer shirt.
Oh, not that struggle you have to thought.
This shirt is literally
wow.
Okay, so
bad news. My grandparents just got home and I'm gonna have to freaking change as fast as I can.
You should tie the shirt a bit. I actually can't. That's how it goes. Sorry. That's how it goes, kind of.
So, I'm going to change back into this ugly thingamajigger. So, yeah. Yeah.
The stuff that I'm wearing, I'm probably going to wear for the 4th of July. For today. Okay, guys, do you guys want me to do my makeup? Comment down below. Hurry, guys. Hurry, guys. I'm about to end this thing. I'm about to end it. Sure. Yeah? Okay. Just took off my shorts. I'm gonna put them back now. No, actually, I'm gonna leave them right here because I'm not sure what I'm gonna wear for today. This is what I'm gonna wear for today. Okay. So, oh my god, let me get to my camera. Okay, so I'm gonna have to hurry up. I guess I just threw it. Oh my god, I just threw it. Okay, let me do it this way. This way. First one is this. From my LA Colors. I use this little tiny brush. This tiny brush. So let's get started. Okay, so now that I have that on, I'm gonna start with my Ulta Beauty eyeshadow palette. So this is what I'm gonna do for the 4th of July. It's pretty natural. Here's the colors. I like that. Then I'm gonna grab my brush. One side is like fluffy and then the other side is thin. First, we are going to start off with my matte little pink, which is right here. So let's get that. This is what I use for like pretty natural look. Oh my god, I just got that one. The fails of makeup. Okay, the reason it's quick to do my my eyes is just because I barely don't even do anything. Don't even add a lot of things because it's just ridiculous to add like a whole bunch of things. So that's all. And then I would go on to my blush. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use this one. Let's get a lot of that. Let me fix something.
Okay. I don't put on a lot of things. No, I have a lot of things in here. Then I'll just grab my mascara. Do that. That's basically all I do. All I do. Ah! Got my face all dirty. Okay, guys, so that's all for right now. Sorry, but... Happy 4th of July, and oh god, I just paused it. I need to just pause.